Hello everyone, today I'm showing you how to draw sleeves. Measure the length of the sleeve that you need. I need 20 inch long sleeves, so for that I will leave a couple of extra inches. Fold the sleeve in half, but because there is embroidery at the opening of the sleeve, so make sure it's aligned. So align it and then pin it up so the cloth doesn't shift around when you draft it. Now separate this sleeve, separate both sleeves from each other. From the open side of the sleeve, come down 3.5 inches. Mark it and then draw a diagonal line towards the folded side of the sleeve. Start it from the folded side and to that mark we just made. After drawing this diagonal line, we have to find out the middle of it. So put the measuring tape on it and fold it in half. This way it's easy to find the middle of the line. Mark that line. Now we have to divide both halves in again in two parts. So mark that half in half and now another half in half too. So now we have 3 points. This is 1 point, this is the second, and this is the third one. So put the measuring tape on the first point and come down towards the sleeve. A half inch. Mark there and from the folded side go up on the first point, from the folded side go up 3/4 of an inch and mark it. And now join all these 3 points with a nice curved line. I'll show you how. Now start it from the folded side and go on top of the first point and now cross the diagonal line on the middle point that we marked earlier. Go towards the first point from the opening side and join it towards the end. So this is the drafting for the front side of the sleeve. Now we will start drafting for the back side of the sleeve. For that we will start from the folded side again. And from the middle point, we will go up 1/2 inch. We'll mark that point. And we will make a nice curve here too, but we won't cross the diagonal line for the back, and we will just take it towards the end of the sleeve in a nice curve. This is how it would look. Now measure the opening of the sleeve that you need, mark it and join this point to the armhole point. Draw a line, leave some space for seam too, and then cut accordingly. Now for this part, leave 1/2 inch for the seam allowance and first cut the back of the sleeve. And then open the sleeve, take one part of the folded sleeve and cut the front of the sleeve drafting. So we are cutting drafting and cutting the sleeve. Thanks for watching and bye.